Look around the world today, and you see trouble and heartache on every side. But the Father says, don't worry, for I've called you by name and you are mine. So when the flames of affliction threaten to ravage your soul, when the mighty waves of strife threaten to wash over that old ship of Zion, remember that it won't be long. For Jesus said, friends, I'm gonna leave you now. But just as sure as I'm leaving you, I'm coming back to receive you. And when he comes again, this corruptible is going to put on incorruption. This mortal is going to put on immortality. For we shall be changed.
We shall.